Your name is Rita Connors.
Yeah, that's right. Rita the beater.
And you have been charged with assault occasioning grievous bodily harm and are to be held on remand until the time set for your trial. Is that correct?
Sounded good to me. I especially
yes
like
or
the
no?
Yeah. Sure.
Right, Connors, empty your pockets on the counter. Hurry up.
Anything you say, Governor.
Miss Ferguson, and I do not appreciate people who waste my time.
One used snot rag, $1.20 in small change, one a slash of socks. He left it behind one night, silly bugger.
Get on with it.
A couple of chain links for me, Harley. Won't be needing them in here, eh?
Come on, get on with it. The belt, too. Is that all?
Not unless you want to try scraping me tats off.
Listen, one more remark out of turn from you and you will spend your first 24 hours in here in solitary, understood?
There's nothing wrong with a bit of a laugh, is there, Miss Ferguson?
Everything all right?
Nothing I can't handle. I'll have the jacket now.
Oh, sorry, comes with the furniture.
Not with those chains, it doesn't. Hand over the jacket.
Hang on, I'm on remand. I thought that meant I was supposed to keep my own clothes.
Other prisoners could get hold of that jacket and use the chains as weapons.
Any
now,
of them
don't
so
waste
much
any...
as touches it, they won't know what hit them. I probably couldn't stand the pong anyway.
Come on, I haven't got all day. Hand it over.
I'm trying to tell you. The chains ain't no weapon. It goes with me and me bike.
Either you give us the jacket or we take it off you forcibly. Now, what's it to be?
I think I can solve this.
Hey, what do you think it...
Now, you can wear the filthy rag as often as you like.
You shouldn't have done that.
You wouldn't be threatening me, would you, Connors?
Now, why would I threaten a nice person like you?
We won't tolerate insolence. Remember that, will you?
Sign that. Now, get over there. Righto, you. Step on the line.
Heidi, hi.
What?
Heidi, hi.
Your name is Barbara Cox, and you have been charged with... It's got to be a mistake, yeah? Surely that can't be right.
Is this correct?
Mm-hmm.